And more breaking news. Virginia State Police is investigating a plane crash in Gloucester County. Troopers say the aircraft landed in an open field along Providence Road just after 5 tonight. We're told two people were on board but were not hurt. State Police is still working to determine what caused that plane to go down.